In the second dawn, O house of Ephrathah,
is fulfilled.
Christ is born.